It was early Sunday morning, about 8:15. It was time to go to church, just my family and me. I took my favorite cat, whose name was Tiger Lee, and I put him in my pocket so the preacher could see. The cat went meow, the cat went meow. Shh, shh, cat, you can't make that noise now. Sometimes we're quiet and sometimes we scream. So save your outside voice for a party with me. It was early Monday morning, about 8:15. It was time to go to school, just my friends and me. I took my favorite cow, whose name was Betsy Lee, and I put her in my pocket so the teacher could see. The cow went moo, the cow went moo. Shh, shh, cow, you can't make that noise now. Sometimes we're quiet and sometimes we scream. So save your outside voice for a party with me. It was early Friday morning, about 8:15. It was time to see the doctor, just my mom and me. I took my favorite clock, whose name was Ticky Lee, and I put it in my pocket so the nurse could see. The clock went tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock. Shh, shh, clock, you can make that noise now. Sometimes we're quiet and sometimes we scream. So save your outside voice for a party with me. So listen to your preacher, be respectful to your teacher, obey your mom and dad so you won't make them sad, and save your outside voice for a party with me.